In this demo, we will see how the Trinity features empower ARES Commander users with modern collaboration tools, helping them to work more effectively with other users, colleagues, and customers, and ultimately, to reduce time to market. To begin with, we see here an email notification that I have received. It looks like my customer commented on my drawing, and there's something he doesn't like. The drawing is stored in the cloud, but I can click on the button here and choose to open it in ARES Commander. In the commenting palette, I can find the comment left by my customer, and even zoom to the related entities to better understand the context. In this palette, I can also find the full history of the markups and comments left by my colleagues. I can filter by type and decide what to show or hide, including the elements that were marked as resolved. Markups and comments don't modify the drawing. They represent a collaboration feed that is separate from the drawing and can be hidden if needed. Here is a voice recording from a colleague on a construction site.
I am going to meet with Paul. Do you have any photos of how it would look like at the end?
Now let me show you how I can create a markup with images. I can link the markup to a selection of entities, and even upload multiple images to the same markup. Markups help to circulate information, no matter where my colleagues are. At the office, on the go, or in home offices, we are always connected as one team. Markups and comments can be created with ARES Commander, ARES Touch, and ARES Gudo, but also by free users accessing view-only links. So I have been working on the requested modification, and I just hit the Save button. Because this file is stored in the cloud, the cloud storage palette is now synchronizing the modifications. One key benefit is that all the other users get my modifications instantly. This includes remote workers using ARES Gudo or ARES Touch. And nobody can work on an outdated version. A second advantage is that I can start working on one computer and continue on other devices. If I am working in a home office, I can still access all my drawings. The files follow me on all my computers and mobile devices. To upload another drawing to my cloud folder, I will use the Save to Cloud feature, which is found in the File menu, or among the Quick Access icons. Next, I would select the Storage and Folder. If you have no cloud storage connected yet, you can also use the ARES Gudo drive. This is also where you can find some sample drawings. One day later, I received another email notification. My colleague Andrea has made a modification in ARES Gudo. As this project is urgent, it is useful for me to keep receiving such notifications. Otherwise, I can turn them off from the email or from ARES Commander. Most interestingly, I can manage my general preferences inside ARES Gudo and decide to receive only a daily recap, for example. ARES is telling me that Andrea is still working on the drawing, so I am offered read-only access. This ensures that multiple users cannot make conflicting changes. I cannot modify the drawing while my colleague is editing, but I can still view it and access the markups and version history. Indeed, I want to understand what changes Andrea has made recently. In the version history, I can see the history of the modifications made by each user. Most importantly, I can compare the current version with my last version, even if I am currently in read-only mode. Differences are highlighted in color. With the Promote feature, I could revert back to a previous version. But this looks fine, so I will just add a stamp markup and a comment for Andrea. Finally, it's time to ask our customer if he likes the new version. In the Cloud Storage palette, I can further create a view-only link. This link will enable my contacts to view and comment on my drawing online. But if you remember, when we started this demo, There was already a comment from my customer, Paul Bond. In fact, I shared this link with him previously. The view only links are live updated, so I don't need to send it again. Paul will be able to follow our work until we decide to disable the link. You will hear more about markups and view-only links in the next demos. Fundamentally, the CAD features in ARES Commander work like those in AutoCAD or other similar CAD software. What is significantly better is how the Trinity features leverage mobile and cloud technologies to substantially reduce time to market and improve collaboration.